pretty.
Stairs. Back.
Okay. Act 5, forever. Alright, dude. Flame, truth, become. Break the cycle here and now. Stay in, or break the cycle here and now. Stay in the loop forever. Who lives, who dies? Who the fuck am I? Him, her, him, her, him, her. Us. Crossed out. Me. Chat, give me one sec. I will be right back. Shall return momentarily.
Ouch.
Stupid shoes in my way.
It's all pitch black in here. It's spooky.
So, final chapter. This place, it feels so familiar, like I've been here before, and yet I can't find my way. There has to be a way.
Do you see now? You tried to fix me. Instead, you broke yourself.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Sweet to the sweet, or sweets to the sweet. Oh. Bitter for the bitter. Bitter to bitter for the bitter. I'm stuck! I didn't even see this door before. Of course. Of course. Why should we allow to be go there?
Do you see now? You tried to fix me. Instead, you broke yourself.
So it says sweets for the sweet, right? But when we flip it, it says bitter for the bitter. Oh, God. Can we, like, not do this? Do we have to do this? I don't want this thing to come to life. Yeah, me too, dude.
With all of its clutter and confusion, it is a monument to your weakness, a portrait of your indecision, the wreckage of what never truly was. It is broken.
Chat. So, what the hell is going on with that? That was terrifying. What do you guys think of this game so far? I think it's absolutely terrifying. Skull. Dude, I don't know if I'm ready for this. Anyone know Morse code? What's SOS? Is that SOS? No. Alright. Whoever's munching on something, dude. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, man. Hello? Chat, that thing freaking follows us. That's why mannequins are the worst. Oh, stop moving, please.
Poor little Jimmy. Poor, weak, pathetic little Jimmy.
That's mean.
Always the victim. Always the burden.
Mannequin, save me, mannequin! Save me! Chat, the mannequins did not save us. But seriously, why would we expect them to save us? Because they're mannequins. They suck.
Forever is a very long time. Sometimes it's better not to be. To burn away completely.
Are they warlocks or something? Like, why are they living forever?
that is. I hope you'll be brave this time. I don't think I can.
Oh.
I cannot.
Okay.
You cannot help me.
Not anymore. Chat, we went the wrong way. Chat.
A life that was never yours. Dreams you had no right to dream. Too scared to be yourself. Too weak to be anyone else.
Okay. Thanks for the update. Shit, dude, did something just literally walk across goddamn screen? Oh god! The Shining! Oh, the worst scene ever! Ugh, leave me alone! Screw that, dude, I'm out! I'm out, bro! Yikes! Nope, 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 let me in! Let me in! Oh my god, I'm shaking right now. Oh my god. Whenever I go, or wherever I go, it follows. I cannot be free of it. A formless shadow, my shadow. It keeps shifting, changing, and I change with it. Come on, bro. No, thank you. Shot that guy. Found another painting, guys. Oh my god, can you not do that? Whatever you're doing. See, you can't trust a mannequin, chat. Backwards, yeah. We got the booty, lads!
An empty shell cannot live forever.
Dude, we're making a hail. What's up?
It cannot live at all.
Oh! I'm the captain. All right, we're done. Oh, there's no booty. Oh no, dude. Of course, a sea of mannequins, my favorite. High five. High five. Oh, fuck you, dude. Well, I thought that I was learning how to live. I've been learning how to die. Well, that guy didn't want a high five, dude. Seriously? Like... I think they're missing a line there. To be or not to be? That is the question in hand. Alright, dude. So my question is, dude, how did I get caught by that guy? I will say this, though, for, like, a horror game, like, usually towards the end of horror games, like, you start to get, like, onto their tricks, and you start to, like...
How many times have I tried to put the pieces back together just to watch them fall apart?
Yeah, that's something I don't know. Oh, fuck that, dude. Alright, what's going on down here? Like, this is freaking me out. And they do it off screen enough, so... I don't know. I guess we gotta keep cranking, right? Eyeballs, dude, that's gross. This game finds, like, new innovative ways to keep scaring you and keep you on your toes. They have a couple of the same old tricks, but, like, a majority of horror games, like, eventually you just... The sound in the deep is growing louder. Thump, thump. Thump. Something is coming. Eventually you just get desensitized, basically, and Like, this game actually does a really good job of keeping you on your toes and keeping you, oh shit, what does that say? Finally, I understand the way out, it's here, in me. Me, you, who are you? Dude, I'm the course jester.
How long can a man burn before he turns to ash? How could you know? Of all the wasted years, of all the pain it took to bring you here, you don't even know who you are.
Thanks. I think you can only die once.
Look at it. This is what happens when you fail to take control.
I have a half a face. What do I do here? Dude, these games are always super deep.
The boy that never speaks. Have you found the voice? Soon, the world will know. It's bound to be a night to remember.
So, I'm not sure which ending we got.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings. You hesitate, you look for a better way. Nothing is ever easy. You struggle against the current, fight against all odds. In the end, there is no right or wrong. There is only...
James!
Lily!
James! Listen to me! You have to go!
No! I'm not leaving! I'll find a way to reach you!
I know you will! You're strong! Stronger than you know! We'll be together again! No matter how long it takes, I will find you. I will.
Well, that's sad, dude. It's really sad. Michael, I don't know if you're still here, dude, but, like, I mean, we've been playing this game for, what, a week? I mean, not, like, straight, but, like, on and off for a week or something like that. Can you believe we're almost to the end?
And so, here we are again. How many times has it been? You don't know, do you? How much? You don't even know what you are.
Super Mused! Welcome to the stream. How are you?
A creature trapped in a prison of its own making. Can't have it. Because you are not ready. Because you have not earned it. I'll
be waiting. Until then. I'm good. Oh. Soup, who do we shoot? Do we shoot the lady in the hat or the top hat guy? I don't know what to shoot. Can we shoot ourselves? No. What if we don't shoot anybody? Is that an option? Chat, who do we shoot? Top hat? Flower hat. Or a sun hat, I think that's considered. Oh, man. Holy crap. That was an intense game. Chapter 3 was a nice little break. Chapter 4 was pretty intense. I'm gonna screw you over. No, not at all. Like, I don't know which ending we got. Like, I don't know if that was considered the bad ending. Probably. I mean, whenever I play these games and there's multiple endings, I always get the bad ending. Man, that was really good. I'm really, really glad we finished it.